to, which has an open mind. Mm. Yeah. We are not necessarily saying that we have to reinvent the wheel on everything.
Sure.
So, for example, in our tax policy, Finance Minister Mr. Jetley brought in this clause that when you have a turnover up to, I think, 2 crore rupees, if you, the amount you transact digitally, the presumptive taxation rates are much lower, significantly lower. Instead of 8%, they take only 6% as profit. Now, we are, in our own way, trying to encourage digital payments. My sense is that all of these various initiative steps will help us move the needle very